I want to say that it is indeed a blessing to be in the house of God this morning. We have one of our military personnel here with us today. And certainly we want to welcome and honor him. And I want him to just identify himself in uniform.
Well, my name is Andra, Andre Thomas.
What military branch are you from?
I'm in the U.S. Army.
Amen. We have an army person there with us here this morning. I want to say, first of all, that is a beautiful uniform that First Class Sergeant Andre Thomas have on. And certainly, you know, when we look at it, we start to think, why do people hate the uniform so much? We know that in our nation there have been two military bases that were shot up, and there were military personnel that were killed. And in honor of that, I want you to say something to the families of your fallen brothers, to the families of those that lost their lives.
Well, I kind of got put on the spot this morning, but I've been doing this for 26 years. I left here 24 years ago. I've been to war 3 times. And I'd just like to say to all the people that are out there, I've lost a lot of friends, some family members since I've been gone, but you know, hey, we do what we have to do for you. We try to make it better so you don't have to experience what we experience. So to the people that we just recently killed here a few days ago when I was on my way here, you know, I would like to say my blessings go out to their families.
Amen.
And you know, just hold on because you don't get there. And at the end of the day, God can take care of you. As long as you do what you gotta do.
Amen. You know what? But there's one thing about our nation, and there's one thing about the uniform that these men and women put on each and every day of their life. They go out and represent our nation. They go out during the morning, the evening, and at night. They're watching over us while we're sleeping. Their job is never ending. They put their life, their honors. They even spend their careers within these branches of our military services. Some have given their lives and many are making back. And when you look at this uniform is not only hated in other nations, other people, but even people within our own nation, those that have resided here as citizens, and those who are from foreign nations as well, they come and they take advantage of this freedom that we enjoy, this freedom that protects us. So our love and our prayers, it goes out among families throughout this world, throughout this nation. We want to say to all of our military men and women that we honor you. And we pray for you day and night. And may God bless you, and may he keep you all safe in his love. In Jesus' name we pray, we ask it all. Amen.